Zebu Mirah's scouts have been this way. They probably tampered with it. I knew her forces were crawling through the plains, but if they're bold enough to leave stuff like this behind, it's like they're mocking us. She knows we can't.